to all my sons out there, brothers, I love you. And I know not enough times that we get that from a father figure, another brother, but you know, it's becoming more frequent that another brother can tell you, I love you, and mean it, because we see the reflection in ourselves and we know what it feels like to be loved. And we know what it feels like to not. We know what it feels like to not have a father at home. And we could imagine what would it be like if they were. And this don't have to be physically, it could be mentally, spiritually, physically. This divine masculine presence is essential for all to grow. It's the fertilization of the divine feminine. It's a marriage in totality. But there's so many toxic examples of masculinity out here plastered on the walls. Every tube tell I vision tells lies to your vision. It's time for the real. I love you. And know that you have support in realms unseen, hands that we'll never see, who support your growth and abundance and unity. For you to find harmony shames the enemy. For you to find harmony and happiness annihilates confusion. Know that every tree you see is rooting for you. Every leaf you see is waving to you. And if you're looking to inherit the love that's been passed down to you for you here, do not but take your shoes off. Connect in nature. Take a deep breath. And feel the embrace. And as you do, more so, you'll find the ones you love doing the things you love. As you find love within yourself, you will find others who see your craft, who see your wealth, who understands you and can communicate that effectively so that that physical embrace that is there, that is needed, will come more often. Then you will also give that to those you see. Tell another brother, I love you. Because you see the reflection of him and where he's is and where he's going to be. Support each other by any means necessary. Give thanks for life. Give thanks for life. Because it's here for you. Always.